How to log your Instagram app with Face ID on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. You will need this app shortcut. If you cannot find this app shortcuts in your device, you can easily get this app from the App Store. Open this app. At the very bottom, you can find different options. Head towards this option of automation. Now tap on this option of create personal automation. Scroll all the way down. You can find the option of app. Tap on it. Now tap on this option of choose. At the top, you can see the search box. Type in their Instagram. After app appears, tap on it. And then tap on done. Now tap on next. Tap on this option of add action. At the top, you can see the search box. Type in their start timer. After start timer option appears, tap on it. Now tap on this option of minutes and set it 2 seconds. Likewise over here, type in 1 and then tap on next. Now toggle off for this option, ask before running. Tap on don't ask. Tap on done. Now you can close this and open your clock app. Head towards this option of timer given at the bottom right corner. Now tap on this option when timer ends. Scroll all the way down. You can find the option of stop playing, tap on it, and then tap on set. After you do that, you can close this app. Now, whenever you open your Instagram app, your phone will be locked. Let me show you. Here, I'm opening my Instagram app. And here you can see that my phone has been locked. Now, it will ask for the Face ID to unlock it. So, this is how you can lock your Instagram app with Face ID on iPhone. This was all for this video. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share, and subscribe.